Many people are interested in whether nutrition choices can help prevent cancer or slow its progress. Eating a wide variety of plant foods is a good start. Fruits, vegetables, grains, and beans contain hundreds of health-promoting phytochemicals that you can't get from a dietary supplement. In this video, we'll tell you about 10 best cancer-fighting foods you should eat daily. Number 10, broccoli. Broccoli contains isothiocyanate and indole compounds, which block cancer-causing substances and slow tumor growth. Other cruciferous vegetables such as cauliflower, cabbage, kale, and collard greens contain these same compounds. Broccoli contains sulforaphane, a plant compound found in cruciferous vegetables that may have potent anti-cancer properties. One test tube study showed that sulforaphane reduced the size and number of breast cancer cells by up to 75%. Similarly, an animal study found that treating mice with sulforaphane helped kill off prostate cancer cells and reduce tumor volume by more than 50%. Some studies have also found that a higher intake of cruciferous vegetables like broccoli may be linked to a lower risk of colorectal cancer. One analysis of 35 studies showed that eating more cruciferous vegetables was associated with a lower risk of colorectal and colon cancer. Including broccoli with a few meals per week can come with some cancer-fighting benefits. However, keep in mind that the available research hasn't looked directly at how broccoli may affect cancer in humans. Instead, it has been limited to test tube animals and observational studies that either investigated the effects of cruciferous vegetables or the effects of a specific compound in broccoli. Thus, more studies are needed. Number 9. Cranberries. With their tart flavor and deep red color, cranberries add both visual punch and good health to the menu. They're a source of anthocyanins and flavonoids, substances that may boost the immune response and help cells detoxify harmful substances. As a tasty treat and cancer-fighting food, berries are hard to beat. Berries contain particularly powerful antioxidants, meaning they can halt a naturally occurring process in the body that creates free radicals that can damage your cells. Compounds in berries may also help keep cancers from growing or spreading. So, as part of your anti-cancer diet, pick up a handful of blueberries, blackberries, strawberries, or whichever are your favorite from this large family of healthy fruits. Number 8. Dark green leafy vegetables. This category of vegetables overlaps the cruciferous family and includes chard, spinach, and beets by virtue of the leaves, but the red root is healthy too. These vegetables contain, among other goodies, beta-carotene, lutein, and zeaxanthin, each of which are powerful antioxidants that can block early cancer development. They are also high in folate. Best yet, Swiss chard in particular is extremely easy to grow in pots. It's the plant that keeps giving. You can clip off leaves for months upon months as new ones keep shooting up. Fresher greens are more tender and tastier. Spinach, chard, kale, collard greens, romaine lettuce, and other dark green leafy vegetables are standout sources of several cancer-fighting substances, including carotenoids. In lab studies, these antioxidant compounds stop cancer cells from growing. Leafy green vegetables like spinach and lettuce are good sources of the antioxidants beta-carotene and lutein. You'll also find these nutrients in vegetables that are more traditionally eaten cooked, like collard greens, mustard greens, and kale. According to the American Institute for Cancer Research, some lab studies have found that chemicals in these cancer-fighting foods may limit the growth of some kinds of cancer cells. Number 7. Garlic. Vegetables in the allium family include garlic, onions, scallions, chives, and leeks. Their cancer-fighting abilities come courtesy of several pungent sulfur-based compounds, as well as the antioxidant quercetin. Garlic and other allium family foods may protect against stomach and colorectal cancer. Research shows that garlic is a cancer-fighting food. Several large studies have found that those who eat more garlic are less likely to develop various kinds of cancer, especially in digestive organs such as the esophagus, stomach, and colon. Ingredients in the pungent bulbs may keep cancer-causing substances in your body from working, or they may keep cancer cells from multiplying. Experts don't know how much you need to eat to prevent cancer, but a clove a day may be helpful. Based on these findings, including 2 to 5 grams, approximately 1 clove, of fresh garlic into your diet per day can help you take advantage of its health-promoting properties. However, despite the promising results showing an association between garlic and a reduced risk of cancer, more studies are needed to examine whether other factors play a role. Number 6. Grapes. Resveratrol is an antioxidant and anti-inflammatory compound found in grapes, especially red and purple ones, where it's most concentrated in the skin. In animal studies, resveratrol has been shown to prevent cancer and slow the growth of cancer cells. A plant chemical called resveratrol, an antioxidant and anti-inflammatory, hides in grape skins, especially purple and red ones. Studies have shown they may keep cancer cells from growing and inhibit tumors, according to the American Institute for Cancer Research. Cancers they may fight: liver, stomach, breast, and colon. Number 5. Green tea. This mild, grassy-tasting brew contains catechins, antioxidants with anti-cancer properties. In fact, green tea contains 3 times more catechins than black tea. Drinking green tea regularly has been associated with lower risk for cancers of the bladder and digestive tract. The leaves of the tea plant, Camellia sinensis, contain antioxidants called catechins, which may help prevent cancer in a variety of ways, include keeping free radicals from damaging cells. Lab studies have found that catechins in tea can shrink tumors and reduce tumor cell growth. Some, but not all, studies in humans have also linked drinking tea to a lower risk of cancer. Both green and black teas contain catechins, but you'll get more antioxidants from green tea, so you may want to consider a cup or more per day in your anti-cancer diet. Start drinking up to a half gallon of green tea a day, cold or hot. Caffeine be damned. Tea only has a third of the caffeine found in most coffee. Green tea has epigallocatechin gallate, EGCG. And catechins, as tough on cancer cells as they are on the tongue to pronounce. EGCG retards cancer growth, and stomach and lung cancer rates in Japan would likely be even higher considering all the cancer-promoting salty food and tobacco there. Number 4. Soy. Whether you consume tofu, miso, tempeh, edamame, or soy milk, you're getting the health benefits of soybeans. Soy foods are rich in estrogen-like isoflavones, such as genistein and daidzine. Studies suggest that soy foods protect against hormone-related cancers, including those of the breast, prostate, and endometrium. Number 3. Winter squash. The deep orange flesh of acorn, butternut, pumpkin, and other winter squashes is a clue that they're rich in beta-carotene and other carotenoid pigments. In addition to being an antioxidant, beta-carotene is transformed into vitamin A, a nutrient that also may help prevent cancer. Number 2. Tomatoes. Tomatoes get their red colors from lycopene, a strong antioxidant. Some research indicates lycopene may protect against prostate and other cancers. Processed tomato products such as tomato paste and tomato juice are the most concentrated sources of lycopene. Some research has found that tomatoes may help protect men from prostate cancer. The juicy red fruit can help guard the DNA in your cells from damage that can lead to cancer. Tomatoes contain a particularly high concentration of an effective antioxidant called lycopene. Your body may absorb lycopene better from processed tomato foods such as sauce, which means that whole wheat pasta with marinara sauce could be a delicious way to get your dose of cancer-fighting foods. Lycopene is a compound found in tomatoes that is responsible for its vibrant red color as well as its anti-cancer properties. Several studies have found that an increased intake of lycopene and tomatoes could lead to a reduced risk of prostate cancer. A review of 17 studies also found that a higher intake of raw tomatoes, cooked tomatoes, and lycopene were all associated with a reduced risk of prostate cancer. Another study of 47,365 people found that a greater intake of tomato sauce in particular was linked to a lower risk of developing prostate cancer. To help increase your intake, include a serving or two of tomatoes in your diet each day by adding them to sandwiches, salads, sauces, or pasta dishes. Still, remember that these studies show there may be an association between eating tomatoes and a reduced risk of prostate cancer, but they don't account for other factors that could be involved. Number 1. Whole grains. People who get their fill of whole grains have a 21 to 43% lower risk of cancer than those who eat little to none, according to a study from the School of Public Health at the University of Minnesota. Unlike refined grains, whole grains have the bran and germ layers, which are packed with antioxidants and other nutrients. They also contain fiber, which, when fermented in the colon, may produce substances that protect cells from cancer-causing agents. Hundreds of compounds in whole grains have health-promoting properties. For instance, the fiber in whole grains may help prevent colorectal cancer. Their saponins and phenols may lower the risk of colon and breast cancer. These dietary choices offer the best protection when combined with regular exercise, maintaining a healthy weight, a smoke-free lifestyle, and participating in recommended cancer screenings. According to the American Institute for Cancer Research, whole grains contain many components that might lower your risk of cancer, including fiber and antioxidants. A large study including nearly 500,000 people found that eating more whole grains may lower the risk of colorectal cancer, making them a top item in the category of foods to fight cancer. Oatmeal, barley, brown rice, and whole wheat bread and pasta are all examples of whole grains. Do let us know which of them you eat daily. Please subscribe to the Health Awareness. Thanks for watching.